started going in for exhibition and ever since we started, maybe earlier we were doing in a very small way, but seeing his experience and his commitment to work, loyalty, truthfulness, we found all the qualities in him, and we started it earnestly that we will succeed. I have no hesitation in saying in our development he has a major role to play, and he has played it very well. His workers respect us as much as they respect him, and they are very loyal to him, loyal to the organization, and their only motto is to serve, and we get that.
Since the time GTE came, I think they have been partners in our growth, and we have been participating from the very first exhibition till today, and they take care about our needs. What we need, they fulfill. Maybe there might be some lapses this time, but next time they try and make it up and try to bring a better exhibition every time. So we have gained with the exhibition because it provides a platform where we can show our products to everybody around. But because of the footfall, good footfall over in the exhibitions, I think a lot of exporters, a lot of potential buyers are there, and we can show them our products. Keep the good work going, and all the best. And I think we expect every year a growth, a marvelous growth for you. And I think everybody grows together.
Actually, my story with the Sahnis goes back about more than, I think, 15 years back. And I knew Mr. Sahni much before GTE. And that's how we got connected through another exhibition in which Mr. Sahni was a participant. And then he started his own exhibition, and we've been part of it from day one. A point I'd like to mention here is actually Ricky and Mr. Sahni are not as close to me as a mother is. And this is something that I've grown with the family, because I regard her as somebody like my mother, because I lost my mother pretty young, and I give her a tremendous amount of regard. And then Rati ji came into their life, so she's been close to us also. So we've been more like part of an extended family than a typical exhibitor kind of story with GTE. So since that, the entire exhibition has grown to that stature, I'm very happy for them. But we've also grown to that level that, you know, we could keep pace with such a big exhibition, and we've always taken part. We've been a standard feature of the exhibition. I'm very happy that they do it in such a professional way, in such a good, classy way. 15 years is not easy for any exhibition to stand, and I'm very proud of that, coming to GTE, because the thing about India story is the shelf life of only good companies is long and good, because they give you that kind of service and they give you that kind of exposure. So as an exhibition to last so many years, it's a tremendous thing for GTE. I'm very happy that they've done that. But I'm very happy that GTE stands where it is now today, and hope for another 50 years of GTE. For the company, for GTE and for the country.
Well, we've been participating in GTE now, I think, for many, many years, and we've actually seen it grow from a small exhibition to what it has become today. I think IIGM has been one of the first, you know, serious participants of GTE. We believed in the concept, and we have continued, you know, participating with them for a long, long time now. And, you know, our basic philosophy has been that we don't do things just for the sake of doing it. Yeah, unless we don't believe in the concept that it works for us, it works for the industry, we won't be participating. So I think GTE has been good for the Indian industry. It's been good for the garment industry in general, and definitely good for us.
If any industry needs growth, it needs R&D, research and development. It's a common factor, right? The more the R&D, the more the growth of the industry. And I think for the garment industry, for the knitwear industry, or for that matter of fact, any sewn product industry, R&D for us is GTE. Because GTE is one exposure where the user meets the manufacturer of equipment. I would say the manufacturer learns a lot from the user. Besides the commercial aspect of GTE, the business philosophy of GTE, if you see right from the beginning, from day one till day eight, there always is a slot for the social aspect. I'm very proud to say that in every GTE exhibition, there's a small booth earmarked for ALT Training College. There is nothing commercial attached to that, but what is important is that thought and that commitment to our social philosophy and to the upgradation of the youth of this country. Everything that happens for the future happens at GTE. We are really looking forward to the GTE to expose the industry to whatever we think is the best for the future. But when we go there, we suddenly realize that we have a lot to get from the industry. And we pick up all the threads from there. And sometimes we change our course a little bit. And that's why our research and development results in producing the best possible equipment globally.
हम लोग जो है जीटी के साथ करीब 15 साल से काम कर रहे हैं पीछे, और जहां तक एक्सपीरियंस का सवाल है वो हर तरीके से बेहतर है, हर बार ही मेमोरेबल अच्छा होता है, हर दिन नया है जीटी के साथ। सबसे बढ़िया जो मुझे लगा वो ये है कि ये गुरु महाराज के चरणों में अरदास करके फिर अपना कार्य जो है आरंभ करते हैं। रिस्पॉन्स बहुत अच्छा मिलता है, हमें अपने प्रोडक्ट्स को डिस्प्ले करने का मौका मिलता है, डीलर्स को मिलने का मौका मिलता है, और कई ऐसे लोग नए भी हमारे साथ जुड़ते हैं हर इवेंट पे। मैसेज यही है कि दिन ब दिन पहले से ये काफी अच्छा होता जा रहा है, और जैसे जैसे इनको भी एक्सपीरियंस होता जा रहा है और हम जो पार्टिसिपेंट है हमें भी एक्सपीरियंस होता जा रहा है, तो हमारे डिमांड के हिसाब से दिन ब दिन एवरी ईयर ये लोग बेहतर करते जा रहे हैं।
Well, I think, you know, anything that you do, you have to definitely get into a lot of planning. And I think GT is, of course, one of the biggest and largest trade shows for our kind of machinery in India. We've gone to, of course, bigger international exhibitions in Germany, Italy, and all other countries. But in India, this is the largest show that is put up. Yeah, I mean, I have a lot of respect for Mr. Inderjit Sahni and his team, his son Ricky, and also Amrish Chopra. In fact, they make an excellent team, and I think they are a very professional team, and they are doing an excellent job. And I would say, continue the way you are doing and keep improving, because there's always a scope for improvement. Each year I see them improving, and I think they are on the right path. I wish them all the very best, and I think that they will keep doing this good thing that they're doing for this industry, and we will always support them.
GT, I think we have been associated with this organizer since they started the exhibitions. We have been very happy with them. They have been growing, they have been doing a professional job, and our participation also along with GT has been growing. GT has been very useful for our business. I think it's the biggest show which is held every year, and we get the customers from all over India. I think this is a great platform to be in GTE. The most important reason is you meet all your customers at one place. It's very difficult for us to meet the customers, by visiting them. So the customers at one place, you meet them, talk to them, show them the new technology, and if they have any good ideas, what is their projections for year or next 2 years, and meet all your principals also.
very good experience with Garment Technology Expo. From the very beginning, we are attached with them and we are feeling happy to have with them. बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा. मिस्टर सानी बहुत कोऑपरेटिव हैं और वो लोग अच्छा डिलीवर करते हैं बीइंग ऑर्गेनाइजर. हम तो यही चाहेंगे जैसे वो इस इंडस्ट्री के लिए अच्छा कर रहे हैं तो बर्फों बर्फ तक वो करते रहे और सब कुछ अच्छा चलता रहे. हमारी ब्लेसिंग्स हैं. बिजनेस में तो ऐसे बहुत मौके आते हैं जब उतार चढ़ाव या कम ज्यादा होता रहता है. वो एक पॉइंट नहीं है. रेगुलर एक अच्छा एक प्लेटफॉर्म देने की बात है जो जीटीई दे सकता है और देता है. Has been good. We have a lot of visitors. Number one, the show has been, or GTE has been progressing every year with better management, better facilities. So I would say that GTE over the years has progressed very well. Mr. Sahani Senior has worked a lot on this particular exhibition, and of course supported by his son Ricky and the team. And they have been planning very well. GTE has a very broad platform. And it is very well publicized. You have customers or visitors coming over. International exhibitors, international manufacturers are also looking forward to one very well organized exhibition.
Loyalty, commitment, what GTE has shown towards the industry and towards us has been phenomenal and really very encouraging. I came into this business in 2001 and it's been almost 14 years for me also in this trade, and I have been witnessing and seeing every year the kind of growth what GTE has done since its inception till now. It's been really very, in a very systematic way that they have grown, and be it Mr. Sani, be it his son Mr. Ricky and his staff, they have really worked together and tried to improve things every year.
साथ में एक्सपीरियंस ठीक है. दो तीन साल से एक्सपीरियंस बढ़िया है इनसे, और अभी हम लोग चूंकि दिल्ली मार्केट फोकस कर रहे हैं इसलिए हम लोग जीटी में थोड़ा बढ़ चढ़ के हिस्सा ले रहे हैं. इंडिया में जितने भी एग्जीबिशन होते हैं उसमें हमने जितने भी अटेंड किए हैं इनके एग्जीबिशन इंटरनेशनल क्वालिटी के होते हैं, और कस्टमर जो आते हैं उनको ये नहीं पता चलता कि वो मतलब संघई में पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे हैं कि इंडिया में कर रहे हैं, तो इनका स्टैंडर्ड अच्छा होता है।
We grew along with GT, I can say that, because initially we started with one or two products, and over the period of time of last 15 years we also expanded and added up more products, and obviously GT contributed to that success because our principals liked that platform and they came up in a big way and supported us as well. So GT's contribution is always there. I said Mr. Sani is a good friend, and we gained from participating in GT. So it's like it's a participation without saying anything. It's always there. Well, I can wish all the best to them. It's a great effort, and moreover, in this tough time, whatever we faced in last 3-4 years, Mr. Sani is still continuing with this kind of an event, which is a great job in itself, and I can wish them all the very best from my side.
Been associated with GTE for more than now 5 years as an ICC International, and it's not only a business association. Ricky is a very good friend of mine, so we work together quite well. We feel that out of these 4 or 5 companies who do exhibitions in India related with the garment industry, GTE is much professional and much better organized than other player. Their platform is quite big, and all the important industry players, they ensure that they visit GTE exhibition, whereas other exhibitions, I feel they are more regional kind of exhibition. Now we are very pleased to know that GTE is going to celebrate their 15 years of existence in organizing exhibitions. I personally congratulate Ricky, his father, and their family, and I'm very proud to be associated with an organization who is doing a fantastic job for the industry by way of organizing very good exhibitions.
See, GTE, we had been associated for a long time, as I'm very happy to know that they are completing 15 years. Before Studio Next existed, so we had some relation with GTE. And I can say almost now it's more than 12-13 years we are associated with this company. GTE, I'll appreciate one thing that, they have become a brand. Saying that GTE has become a brand is the consistency with which they work. See, it's the only show in India which has got a good footfall from all around India. Now there are a lot of localized shows which is eating up certain kind of a market, but still it's the only organized show and well publicized show wherein we at least expect people coming from all over India. Of course, I would like to congratulate Mr. Sani for his consistent effort, then Ricky, Amrish for doing a phenomenal job. And now it's like a family, means, it doesn't mean business. So, we are associated with the company. We feel that, it's as a part of us. And really, it's a lot of hard work. It's not easy to survive for 15 years. As I've been seeing so many companies who have come up and gone down. But their consistency is their hard work. That's the reason they are there. And all the best for their future too.
The initial stage, at the very first year, we got the very good response, because this was an exhibition of this size to be held first time in this North India. And after that, the exhibition grows and we are also growing along the exhibition. Yes, this is a very good team. Mr. Sani himself is a very devoted person in this field. He is always either even due to his age. At this age, there are many people who cannot even move around. He is running all the day or before exhibition and on the time of exhibition. He is so devoted. He is planning new things. He is just planning and implementing the things into it, and it giving a boost to the exhibition.
We have been associated with GTE for the past 6-7 years, and we have seen ourselves grow in this field, and we have seen how GTE has grown with us, and now it's completely like a family. I mean, for us, GTE is something that we really wait for it every year, and for that we make our plans beforehand. And when you have to launch any textile machine, we wait for basically GTE now. And even in this year also, we are simply waiting for GTA to come so we can launch our new products. Since this is the trade from where n number of leads comes to us, and as the best platform and textile which we can get.
I think they are doing tremendous job when it comes to, you know, garment technology show, because prior to that there was event happening for quite a long time which was not taking care of the, you know, feeling of the participant. What I really feel the difference when he started, he really got close to the people in the companies. Earlier, yes, you were doing a business, this is my show, you come and participate, that's it. But I think that was the major difference. They have really come up to the expectation of people in spite of all the odds. I think this is a great job they are doing and they are continuing. And I wish them all the best for future. I think as a show, GTE has become a national show now. When we talk about the garment technology show, you know, focused show. If we see all over India, it has, Delhi is a big center, but it has become a national show. Whatever show happening regionally also, but everyone looks at GTE as a show, okay fine, January, February now, or February and the show is coming up. So it's become a national event, there's no doubt about it. I wish all the best to Mr. Sani's team, to Garment Technology Expo, and look forward to this year's much, much bigger show. Better show.
From the last 14 years, and Mr. Senior Sahani as well as Mr. Ricky Sahani, and I've been attending GTE for the last 14 years. Of course, year on year, the exhibition has grown bigger and better over the last few years, and I think that they are doing a good job. They have a good reach to customers in the northern part of India. And of course, in the southern part, of course, that reach could be better. But and I wish them all the best and success in the next few years to come. I would like to congratulate Mr. Senior Sahani, Mr. Ricky Sahani, and the whole team for doing a fabulous job at and conducting this uniform platform, a common platform where all machinery manufacturers as well as distribution partners from all across India gather at one uniform platform and get to showcase their products. Thank you.
first organized in 2001 at Prakriti Maidan, very successfully, where all the people who really matter in the industry, they were all there. Where the latest world technology on garment and knitting technology was showcased. Later on, we moved to NSIC exhibition complex in Okhla, which is a center, the garmenting hubs of Okhla, Noida, Faridabad, Gurgaon, and all the other places, and very conveniently located for the industry. The success story of Garment Technology Expo, the hard work and contribution of my son, Ricky Sahni, ably assisted by Mr. Amrish Chopra, who have really put in their efforts to bring the GT to this level. I must thank my industry friends, the participating companies, and various vendors, without whose support and cooperation we would not have achieved what we have achieved today. And I really appreciate their contribution.
ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ, ਮੈਂ ਸੁਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਾਹਨੀ। ਮੈਂ ਸਾਰੀ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਦਿਲ ਤੋਂ ਥੈਂਕਸ ਕਰਾਂਗੀ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਟੀ ਨੂੰ ਇਤਨੀ ਸਕਸੈਸ 'ਚ ਲਿਆਉਣ ਵਾਸਤੇ।
Well, we started into the exhibition business in 98. It was a joint venture with a South Indian company and my father. And we started in the garment industry. And then in the year 2001, we split, and then we started GTE. GTE was always my father's baby. And well, we've had incredible 15 years. We've seen lots of ups and downs. But now, over the years, we've been accepted as the national exhibition of the garment industry in India. I would very humbly like to thank the industry for being with us for all these 15 years. Without your support and contribution, this would not have been possible. Thank you once again.
I take care of marketing in the South regional office. We have an office in the South as well. Overall, I assist in taking care of the inaugurations and the PR work in the company. I am on giving them a perfect show with all the infrastructures and a platform where, you know, it's on an international basis so that they can conduct the business in a proper way.
I joined GTE in 2004, and from that time till date, I'm taking care of the operations, complete operations at the venue, sites, media campaigning, and everything. And by the grace of God, we are lucky for having a good exhibitors, registered turnout, everything, and all the exhibitors are happy at the end of the day. It is all given by our CMD and our motto: best today, still better tomorrow. We try to live on that motto and try to complete everything on time and give the best to our exhibitors.